Hello everybody, it's DAB, and welcome back to the Packing MLP, and I left off with everybody not doing so great at the moment, but I got both the little huts that'll summon more monsters out of the way, so. I'm upset about that, but somewhere one of my friends is very happy Slappy just died, I guarantee that. Everything must go. I hope I didn't hit end turn, I hope I just hit execute. I'm kinda mess with my ring this fight at the moment. But it feels natural, I'm just kinda clicking. I don't trust that corner over there, so Paprika. Shadow Blast. I might as well at this point. Okay, well that happened. Finish it off. There we go. We do not skip demos here.
See what happens to rebels? Get ready to be shocked!
You'll pay for this, you will! I won't stand for your blatantly anti-vegetable policies!
I, the mighty Overlord Zeta, do not fear corn, kettle or otherwise! I think I'll make muffins the next time corn crosses me. And don't you forget it!
If you're such good friends with the One, then you know what he looks like, right? So tell me, what does he look like?
What are you talking about? That was just my new friend.
Exactly, the One. Tell me all about him.
Oh, I get it. You want to be his friend too. Oh, that's cool. Okay, well, he's a little hairy, and he has a glossy sheen.
He's hairy. And he has a glossy sheen.
Hey you, perfect timing! This is my new friend!
Hey, what's going on here? Aha! It's that damn corn again! You'll taste great wrapped in tin foil over the grill. Time to die! How'd you like that, corn face? Toasted in the blink of an eye! Huh? What's wrong?
Hmm. one more netherworld till a lovely Styx cruise.
Oh god. I love this part of the game. I don't know why. All the corn puns are stupid, but I enjoy them. I love watching Babylon flee in terror like that. It's just fun. Some of the, like, humor that just made me love this game so much in the first place.
The Curse of the One. It was strong enough to absorb all of Lord Babylon's mana energy. What a terrifying power. Those cursed by it have but 3 days to live.
No way! That annoying corn guy was the one?
Great work, Zeta. Your name will go down in history as the overlord who overthrew the One.
There isn't any proof that Korn was the One. I don't believe it. The only person who'd know is old Babylon.
I don't know how else the Korn would be able to exist here.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. That Korn was definitely the One. Those horrible eyes, his mouth, his shape, they're seared into my mind. Yes, he put that curse on me.
This is serious. If the One is coming out in the open.
I guess he was the One then. I just wasn't expecting him to look like that.
Yes, the memory can be misleading. Especially old Babylon's memory.
Yeah, but don't you think this is all just a little... corny?
I'm not dead yet!
Mickey! He's still alive! Finish him off! Do it!
I won't forget this, you bastard! Damn you! Damn you to... well, not hell, but somewhere really, really bad! You'll pay for this! You'll never escape my terrible curse!
Oh, no! Oh, are you all right, my friend? Did you hear him? Did you hear the One's curse? Here, I'll repeat what he said verbatim in case you missed it. I, Korn, am definitely the One! I shall curse Zeta for eternity because he is a terrible person! Those cursed by me shall die within 3 days of receiving my phone call! You cannot run from my fury!
Prepare yourself, Overlord!
By my salt and butter! You are now cursed or bad damned!
Kornzam! Bwizgablooey!
That's what happened.
This game's frickin' amazing.
Lord Zeta's been cursed by the One. He's going to die in 3 days. But never fear, I can ask the One to remove his fearful curse. He and I have been bros for a while. We used to chill in school together, believe it or not.
Will you shut up? You're so full of it, I'm surprised you can even stand.
Shut up! What, do you want to be cursed? I can just have it transferred from Zeta to you, you know. Look, if you hadn't taken my netherworld, none of this would have happened. Get it?
Here we go.
If you want the curse removed, give me your netherworld, Zeta. I can save your life. Do you really want to go out like a punk because of some curse?
So, this was your plan all along.
A curse? I don't fear death.
Salome, what?
Don't interrupt me. I won't let you stand in my way.
Oh, stupid woman! Don't you value your life?
No, not at all. If I could give my life to save Zeta's, I'd do it in a heartbeat.
Retreat! Damn it! I won't forget this!
Three days to live.
Man, 3 days? What a ripoff.
Zeta.
I'm not afraid of some stupid curse. After all, Babylon's still here. If he can overcome the curse, I sure as hell can beat it.
So, the mighty Lord Zeta is willing to live without his mana power. Pathetic. Sounds like someone else we know, doesn't it?
Shut up!
Ignore him, Salome.
I'm Lord Zeta. There's nothing to worry about. I can beat this stupid curse, no problem.
You can't do anything about it. Don't you see that, Zeta? I'll have to change my plan. If I make my wish come true before you have your body, Zeta, then it might still be possible.
Alrighty then. I think this is the last netherworld you make in the game. And I just always choose Mickey again. Alright, let's... rightful place. And I am thinking that is going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Till next time.